I'm very tired. I want to go home. Now there's traffic. I think I'm stuck here.
What's up, everybody? And welcome back. So today, me and a few of my newest roommates. it's for college. And today we are going to go and look at apartments and look at the school and look at the town and see where we could possibly be living for however many years or so, or until our lease is up. Yeah, that's basically how this is going. So, yeah. I'll see you guys on the road.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV.
You look like a burnt chicken nugget.
Ew.
I don't want to go no more. Take me home.
No one wanted you to
take
go
me
anywhere.
The f- out.
I'm trying to leave.
Shit.
Give me Kylie. I'm ready here. Come get y'all juice.
Is that a weed?
Chicken.
I'm calling the police.
We're on our way, and I'm very excited. I feel the hype.
No, you're not.
I really do.
No, you're not.
Yeah, give it. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I just wanna go.
Oh my gosh, she's vaping in my vlog. I'm telling my mom.
Yo, fucking shit.
So we just thought a cop was behind us, but turns out it's not a cop.
Just a few.
Oh my gosh, Mar, you look really good.
Right?
Yeah, right? Holy shit.
Oh my god! Okay. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna give you guys a little montage of the road right now because it looks gloomy and I like it. And I think it's it looks really pretty.
Here we go. Party.
Cue the bullshit music.
Did the tour.
It was really awesome.
And,
well, there's
you guys like the tour?
Ale House?
Did you like the tour?
Unless you're not down.
I did, I'm not down.
Okay. They're not listening. But yeah. Look at this. Woo! Hello. Welcome back.
I feel like I'm going to bridge to Terabithia.
So, we like took this creepy little road.
Oh, that is so pretty though.
Wait, can we have a photo shoot? Is this a photo shoot area?
Another day. It definitely could be though.
Oh, hell yeah.
Yo. So yeah, we just found this
random little road. It's
literally a one road. What is this?
How do I get out of here? What if there's a car coming this way? What do I
do? Off-road. You are off-roading. It's actually, like, really pretty. You could definitely do a photo shoot. Really,
that, here. Those flowers we could do.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. What's up there?
Watch it be, like,
a golf course.
No, I was about to say, like a frat house.
Wait,
but, like,
what the fuck? No, we have to make a U-turn.
Private drive?
Yeah.
Before we get killed, let's turn around.
You're like, you're on my property.
Bow! Bow! Bow!
Freaking from Get Out. The house. This is the house from Get Out.
We're dead.
Out.
No, yeah. No.
Fuck.
Dead us.
Guys, we should go.
Yeah, like, there was, like, nothing over there, so, yeah, we would have died.
We would have gotten shot.
We would have just gotten shot. No, we would have, like, just fucking gotten shot.
We're dead. We died.
That's what would have happened.
Now we're going to get into a car crash because this is a one-way road.
Yeah, like, what the?
I kind of want to go in there. What's in there?
I just really like to know about things.
You smell like cheese.
You smell like cheese, bitch.
You smell like
fuck
cheese.
Fuck you.
Don't tell me what I smell like. You smell like cheese.
Okay.
Cool.
Anyways, right now we're gonna go and look at
the crossing.
Why are you gonna tell people where we live?
Edit that out.
We're crossing the road.
We're gonna go. We're gonna go with the
about to eat this car's ass.
If you don't get off a motherfucking phone.
She said.
This us in the car.
472 feet. Turn left. In a quarter of a mile.
Can you believe we're all gonna live together? Like,
no,
I can't.
I don't
want
to fucking live with y'all bitches. Boy.
What the frick? Ew. You walk straight into the.
So yeah, we're gonna show you guys the first
apartment area.
Yeah,
potential candidate.
Potential candidate.
Number one.
Where we could possibly be staying at, living at. Stay tuned.
And if you don't subscribe or like this video,
yeah.
Your mom's a
hoe. And don't forget to buy my merch, buy everything I own, and subscribe to my channel like 6 times.
Hey!
Why are you swerving?
Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Number one, this is the leasing office, and we're about to post up. All right, guys, so we're in one of the houses. This is one of the bathrooms. I don't really want to, like, talk through this, so, like, I'm just kind of like gonna montage this whole thing together because, like, yeah, I kind of have to listen, so here we go.
Turn right.
That was the nicest. Midwest
on Southwest.
Wow.
Place.
That was
turn right.
Was like
Southwest
50.
Wow.
Street.
A pool.
Turn right onto Southwest.
There's a beach
Street.
On the pool.
It couldn't have gotten any better. But they even gave us free food. Like what?
Like dead ass.
Like
dead ass. Didn't even like the place. They gave me free food.
Right,
I'm sold.
I'm sold.
It said turn right.
Transportation
yeah.
Everywhere. Like.
Can we look up where the closest Goodwill is? I'm dead ass like
I just did. We're going.
Oh, we're going to Goodwill right
yeah.
now?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Right now.
And then we'll go to the mall after?
We're going to the mall. And we're going to Goodwill, so I'll see you guys.
So, option number two. Are you on the video?
Yeah.
So, option number two. How'd you guys feel? Like, guys.
So, honestly, after
he told me that there was a Kiki's, like, right there, I was sold.
I've been sold.
So, I was like, she works there. And I was like, wait, I work there, too.
It says,
wait. We both worked there.
No, like that. And I'm sure there probably isn't UA uniforms down here. So if there is, I'm set.
I don't think there's a Rebounders, but like that ass, like I want to work at a bar. So.
So.
Get a job over summer at Frogger's, and then I'm gonna be like, yeah, I already have like experience.
So that is the move, and now we'll see you guys at the mall and whatsoever.
That
would have been tragic.
Hey guys, so
what are you doing? You're not in the state to be vlogging right now.
Catherine.
Stop yeah. laughing. That's
but it's not because you're having a good time. It's because
you're
just fucking like
over
it.
I had a great trip.
I'll tell you, okay, it would be a
I love
right
Gainesville. It's beautiful. Fucking shit.
Okay, bitch. Okay.
Everyone's getting frustrated. What the fuck is this? Oh. Do you see that fucking traffic?
Okay, these cars. Y'all are bunky as fuck!
Yo!
I'm gonna honk at everyone. Just wait. I'm gonna lay on my horn. You're gonna see it.
Do you see this?
No!
In a quarter mile. We went to JCPenney's. I'm pretty sure they have crack in the air because as soon as I left, that's when I lost it. That was when I lost
it. We've hit.
Girl,
we hit.
It's okay.
We're
once I get on the highway, we straight.
She thinks. That highway is long. It's a 75, you're on there for 57 miles. And then it's an exit here.
Take a fucking nap.
You're out for another 37 miles.
I can't.
And it's not even an exit, it's the same damn road.
Yep, I made it.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here because I need to get nap.
Can you put music on? Put soft music so
okay.
I can sleep.
Bye. So we're just chilling.
No.
Where are you going to school, bro?
Are you like committed, dude?
Yeah, I mean, like,
yeah.
It's, like, whatever.
Yeah.
You know, I'm, like, varsity, like, basketball, volleyball, soccer, lacrosse, golf, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it ain't easy. Like, look at me, like, find me out there, like,
bro, dude.
Like, whatever. Like, it's,
when you ball so hard, you gotta be there for your mom.
Yeah. Bruh.
How many offers did you get, bruh?
I actually got like 70,000.
70?
That doesn't define me. I had to work so hard at school.
Yeah.
So, like, you know, like.
You go, bro.
Like, just because I'm committed doesn't mean, like, I go there. Like, yes, I gotta make sure my grades are up there, you know?
Oh. Bruh. Bruh.
But I got here all by myself. I just like to thank God.
Yeah.
And Jesus, you know? And, like, Mary and Joseph, like, you know, like, it's.
I like to thank not only my parents, but to my mom and dad.
Thanks. Thanks, I really wanted my blanket.
Bruh!
When it get cold, you know?
Did.
Like, I just have to make sure, like, it's Gator apparel. Like,
I'm still
cold if it's, like, a normal blanket. Yeah. But, like, if it's a Gator blanket, I become warm.
Wait, what is that?
Gator Nation, bruh. Gator Nation, bruh. Chomp the chomp, bro.
Your gator bait.
Gator bait.
I stay cold if I'm not using this blanket.
Yep.
Okay?
Yep.
Just now.
Off.
I'm out there. See me out there. In golf, in basketball, in tennis, you know.
2018.
All of them.
You know what it is?
Yeah. Class of 2022?
Yep.
2020.
Put the two.
Not 22.
I don't know
what number.
Math. Quick math.
If I could, I'd stay in college forever.
Yep. College life is the life, bro. It is the life.
It is definitely the life for me.
It's the way to go.
I think blue and orange. Oh. Like, I think I bleed blue and orange. Like, you know?
Yes, bro. If you pierced my, like, arm right now, bro, straight blue and orange, bro. All right. Straight blue and orange.
I don't know what to pierce you with, but if I did, I believe you.
Yeah, right? Dude, dot me up, bro. Dot me up, bro. You really
definitely. I think I'm gonna get like tattoos all over my body that say like Gator Bit.
Yeah.
And like Chomp Chomp and like the Swamp.
Yeah.
You know
the Swamp, bro.
The Swamp.
I'm
right here
get
in Arabic on my rib.
Yeah.
All right. See you.
Yo, this is the dopest dude I've ever met, bro.
Yeah, you know I mean.
I fucking hate you.
Yeah. Real Gator baits out, bro.
Yeah, if you're not, and screw you, Knowles. Screw you.
Screw the Knowles, yeah.
Screw the Knowles.
Screw the Knowles.
Knowles who? I don't know.
I don't know you.
It's all about this. Yeah, you know.
You do the bottom one, dude. Do the bottom one. Ready?
Yeah. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Big Gator.
Big Gator.
Wait.
Big Gator? Baby Gator?
Wait, how does it go?
Okay, I'm done with that.
No, I forgot.
Broski! Look at what I just said.
Who needs a backpack when you got a Gator fanny pack? Yeah, you
put all your utensils in there, everything, bro, because you're set after that, bro. You're set. Can he turn
off? Oh my god, look what I found in there.
Yeah. I found stickers.
Gator stickers.
Gator stickers, dude. Gator stickers. Read it and weep it, bro. And that's where I'm going to end the vlog.
Okay.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching this long-ish vlog, I guess. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, please give a thumbs up. And stay tuned because there's going to be a lot more of this whole mess here. And don't forget Gator Nation all the way.
Gator Nation!
Don't stop. We're tanks for Etnobi.
That's fine.
Let's see if it